Mr. Philip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him, too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'd just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not?
glad you got him alive. Retribution shall be visited. The runner's ours, so the bounty's yours. Right there for you.
die for this! You don't want to do this. Well, shit!
And whom do we have here? Got a cold sale all lined up for them. And one fair price for you. Thank you.
What a day, huh? Toss him in the sternest cell you can find. Well, I guess all that's left is your payment.
Help me! Please!
I can't wait till I'm the only one running this town.
Hey, now! I'll be watching you closely, dog.
Hello?
Hello?
How you living?
Bonjour.
Thank you.
dumbest thing you've ever done.
What the blazes? Getting tired of this.
Ain't these folks a handful? Don't worry, I'll take them from here.
Done deal.
Good luck. Here. Good, clean air. Taste that too. Melts in your mouth. Tell you about that bank job in Tennessee. It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe. After a weekend of nature calling, the stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Yeah. I don't know how you can touch that thing.
Thank you. Hey, get out of here, won't you?
Come on, don't do it!
I don't need this hassle, let's go! Tie it and I'll twist and go. Oh, God!
Shit, no! No! Damn! God damn!
Go to hell.
Get yourself back here and face me! Go to hell. You untie me right now!
So far, so good out here.
Put a mask on around here, people gonna take notice. Here, Jebediah woke up in the stable.
What's happened before? Unbelievable!
What in the hell?
What are you doing?
Are you out of your mind?
I've had enough of you!
So gentle!
You think?
Come on! Don't do it!
Oh, shit.
Get these ropes off me! You ain't seen the last of me!
Damn it, he's slipping away!
Dead man walking! Hell! Your dying mind!
Please, gentlemen!
I won't incriminate you further while you've got the law on you.
Officer in need of help.
make many friends hiding your face like that. Excuse me.
Stay the hell away! This ain't real! No, 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 no!
Mask ain't gonna save you. I know you're the one I'm after. I don't care what the Damn it all to hell! Gonna make fucker feet out of you, not God! You don't belong here.
hero.
Are you mad?
Ugh!
come to bear, I'm running out. That's it, drop him. He still get paid if he's dead. Put a bullet in his head already.
Don't start with me.
Yeah.